you? I haven't seen you since I was 7 and you left Mom and I for the gang life in London. Wait, you want me to, join your gang? I'd love to, but there's a little problem. I'm in, Guernsey, and, I'd have to cross the English Channel, and, I don't know how to swim. But, I'll try. Okay, bye. Bye, Mummy. I'm going out on the boat.
Here we go. Here we go to London. Afraid of the water, mate?
Yes, bro.
I need to get to London to visit my Rosemont dad. And, yeah, I'm kind of afraid of water because I don't know how to swim, bro.
You're not going to get very far looking like that.
Could you teach me how to swim, bro?
I reckon maybe I could, mate. That could work.
That's great, bro.
You ready to train?
Yes, bro.
Alright, mate. Come with me.
I think I'm ready to finally reunite with my father in London.
I think you are too, Simon. But I got one last thing for you. You're not going to survive in the roadman life without it. My chain. Have fun with your father, mate.
Let me put it on so that you can see.
Bit tight, isn't it?
Yes.
Looks good on you, mate.
Thanks, mate. I never learned your name.
It's Jules.
Thanks, Jules.
Yeah, no problem. Simon.
Yeah?
I love you.
I love you too.
Become one with the channel, mate.
Dad, this one's for you, Jules. Huh? Oh. I'm swimming, bro.
Simon, my son. Welcome back.
Welcome to London.
Wait, hold on. Before you say anything, I got some for you. I got some shoes.
You knew that. I loved your shoes.
Of course. Anything for you, Simon.
Thanks, Father.
Come with me. We need to catch up.
It's been 16 years.
All right. Welcome to the streets of London. First day, bro. Son.
Yeah, this is quite different than Guernsey.
Definitely is.
So what? Well, in Guernsey, I was gonna make my way across the English Channel, and
was quite difficult because I didn't know how to swim up until 2 hours ago.
Oh, yeah?
And then some old man, I believe his name was like Jules, give me this chain too. He told me to be one with the channel. And I think that sealed the deal. And that kind of gave me the power to become such a great swimmer.
Simon, did you just say Jules?
Yes, father.
Sixteen years ago, when I left you and your mum for for London.
Yeah.
A man named Jules also told me. He's my father. Oh. Looks like your gramps paid you a visit and helped you out.
Yeah. It's kind of a shame, bruv, that Jules just went and died.
He did?
Yeah, he just kind of disappeared.
That's a shame.
Yeah, one minute he was there, next there was just me and the nature.
The wide open ocean.
Yeah, the English Channel.
Well, Simon,
welcome to London.
Yeah, Dad.